in the trifecta and superfecta in each of those first two outings. It's post time for race one from Woodbine. That's a trouble beginning for 7 Northern Oath, who jumped it off well before the start. The rest of them get away error-free, and Stormont Manpower, Henry, sending that one out for early command. McClure's got Pinecone Pete involved as well, and Pinecone Pete will be a step quicker, will grab the early command. So Henry gladly retreats to the two-hole with Stormont Manpower. She Smoke gets away into the top three, and behind that one, fourth is Zeb's Abbey. Then back in fifth to Mary Leah, retreating to sixth. That's Muscle Lane, who is ahead of, in fact, Mary Leah, followed by More Than Talk. 27-4 is the opening quarter. Pinecone Pete with the lead over Stormont Manpower. Two more lengths, trotting third, She's Smoke. Zeb Zabby's got a seat in fourth. That's Mayotte and Carson Hill, who got away in fifth. Then sixth, the Muscle Lane. Two more lengths to Mary Leah, who's followed by More Than Talk. And then well back to Northern Oath again, who had that early miscue and is trying to catch the field. They head into that backstretch with the half coming up next for that leader, Pinecone Pete, showing the way at 29-1 as a length and a quarter advantage over pocket-sitting Stormont Manpower. They hit the half at 57-3, 29-4 in the second split. She Smoke continues to track from third. Jay Mack and Zeb Zabby trotting fourth, looking to the outside. Fifth, here's Mayotte with Carson Hill. Then in behind that one is Muscle Lane, who looks to stay inside. Cullen's got some cover now with Mary Leah. She starts up, but she's a good 9-10 lengths off the lead. Then following the cover of her is More Than Talk. Well back to Northern Oath. They've got to catch Pinecone Pete. Stormont Manpower still the closest one. Staying in third with She Smoke. Up to fourth is Carson Hill, but still five off of it. Looking three wide is Mary Leah, who's got a lot of work to do. 127-4 to three quarters. And McClure calls on Pinecone Pete for more. Henry's enjoyed the deuce with Stormont Manpower throughout and looks to capitalize and grabs the lead. It's Stormont Manpower up the inside. She Smoke is closing. Mary Leah down the center. Stormont Manpower might have got the jump, and Stormont Manpower at 10-1 scores in the Monday night opener. Tight for second. In between was Carson Hill. Inside She Smoke. Outside Mary Leah. 157-2.
All right, guys, look in here. Thank you.
Let's go together. Yeah, the horse winner. Yep.